More dangerous than the Grim you fought before. When it sees you, it will spin before it charges. While it's spinning, dodge out of the way. It will be disoriented after it passes. That's when you strike. I know it's a stretch, but maybe you operate that mechanism to extend the bridge. Ah, it works! And seems to attract some grim. Happy hunting!
Ha! Just pretend that didn't happen. Somebody drop this. Somebody drop this.
Just as I thought, more sabotage from our friend with the symbol. But those cages, was someone trying to capture Grimm? I don't like the looks of this. For now, let's just focus on the objective. Defend that control center while I undo the damage. Get ready. There. Keep up the good work. We're almost finished!
Hey!
certainly glad I practiced.
Good go-team! I've just received a report. That's right! The symbol we've been seeing belongs to Merlo Industries. It's an old research and development corporation, far before your time. The company was crippled by the collapse of Mountain Glen, where they lost their primary facility and chief staff members. They never recovered from the incident and eventually shut down. Which begs the question, why is their technology suddenly popping up in the Emerald Forest? I've never been one for riddles and history. More of a man of action, if I do say so myself. But I think I know someone who can help. Onward! To victory!
Perfect form.
Hey, I was just practicing.